If you're bored of the flat Windows 10 look, then you're in luck. Using a tool called UltraUXThemePatcher, you can install all kinds of incredible looking custom Windows 10 themes, giving your OS a slick makeover that suits you. Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and this is how to install custom Windows 10 themes using UltraUXThemePatcher. Windows 10 is a versatile platform when it comes to customization. One of the best, or at least most visually striking, examples of this is in the huge variety of alternative themes you can apply to it, capable of changing that flat Windows 10 desktop into something different entirely. Whether you want to stick to the safety of Microsoft's official online theme collection or peruse some of the incredibly creative Windows 10 themes at DeviantArt, we'll show you how to install custom Windows 10 themes along with all the necessary precautions. Microsoft and non-Microsoft themes. Themes can be found in a few places. Microsoft actually makes quite a few available from their own website. However, the most interesting themes are available on sites like DeviantArt, where independent designers create their own packs. Non-Microsoft themes can't be installed by default, however. We'll first need to loosen Microsoft's restrictions on theme installations. How to install Microsoft themes. If you want to install one of Microsoft's themes, it's very straightforward. Download the desired theme from the Microsoft website. Once the theme is downloaded, double-click on the downloaded.themepack file to add the theme to your theme library and immediately apply it. You can also apply themes from the personalization menu. Just right-click on the empty space on the desktop background and click Personalize. Here you can select a new theme from the pane on the left or make your own adjustments to the existing one, like changing the font style, background, and colors. For more on how to use this area, check out our guide on creating your own Windows 10 themes, link in the description. How to install non-Microsoft themes. If you're feeling adventurous, you can also patch your system to allow for the installation of non-Microsoft themes. First, make a backup. Using a theme that doesn't match can nuke your system, and there's a non-negligible chance of that happening. A restore point is good, but an image backup is even better. Download and install UltraUXThemePatcher. Find themes on websites like DeviantArt. Copy theme files into c/windows/resources/themes. If the file contains themes for multiple builds of Windows 10, make sure you're using the right one. You can find your build by pressing Win plus R and typing WinVir into the command line. And finally, click on the theme you want to apply from Control Panel's Personalization menu. Conclusion. It's not too complicated to install new Windows 10 themes, though you need to be careful with the unofficial ones, as doing the process wrong may balk your PC. With that in mind, have fun giving your Windows 10 desktop a fresh new face. If you like this video, then please punch that like button and leave a comment. And also maybe head over to our Make Tech Easier YouTube channel for more guides, tutorials and lists about all things tech. Our channel covers Windows, Linux, Mac, iOS, Android, and all the weird things in between. So we'll almost definitely have something for you. Better still, hit the subscribe button to never miss our latest videos. And for bonus credit, hit the notification bell to be alerted immediately when our new videos hit the channel. Okay, as always, thanks for watching. That's it for now. See you next time.